Good morning, student. Hope so you are fit and fine at your home. Today we are going to continue our chapter number working with query, form and report. In this chapter we learn about the form, query and report. So now our first content we will discuss here, query, setting a relationship between the table. In this chapter we learn only, in this video we are going to learn only query and setting the relationship between the table. So now continue, student. Working with query, form and report. The database of any organization may contain huge amount of data. Moreover, it may consist of multiple tables. Means in this multiple table that data consists. When the number of record in a table increase, it becomes an unfilled task for any user extract specific records from that table. Microsoft Access provides us solution for this problem through query. We can solve this problem. A query, what is a query? Query is a database object that allow you to retrieve information from one or more database table that meet a specific condition or criteria specify by you. Means जो भी आपने specify किया है criteria उसके according आप data access कर सकते हो. The information retrieved on the basis of the specific criteria in the query is stored in the separate table called query table. So now we discuss here what is the query. Query क्या है? We read in this topic. A query is a simple question. Query क्या है? Simple question है that asks to find a specific information from the database. Means जो आपको specific information देती है. Similarly in access, when you build a query, you are an defining specific search condition. You can use query to view, change, summarize and analyze the specific data in different way. Means आप data को change कर सकते हो. In our daily life, you make several types of queries to get specific information. Means, जो भी question पूछते हो, जो उसके according आपको query करनी पड़ेगी. For example, which student are scoring above 85% marks? Which student live in sector 4, Chandigarh, and so on. You can make the quick decision depending on that criteria. Let us understand the concept of the queries with the help of given example. So, first example we discuss here. In the student table, you have a record of class 8th as well as class 9th student. Okay, you see in this table, suppose we want to extract record of the student S means student table, class 8th and class 9th, who reside in Panchkula and Chandigarh. Means un student ka record chahiye aapko jo Panchkula aur Chandigarh mein rehte hain. We can find with the help of query. Query are the made on the table and result are displayed in the form of a table, that is in a group of rows and column which with the set of record that match the given condition. Microsoft Access provides a various type of queries. So select query, cross tab query, parameter query, action query and structure query. Structure query language SQL you can say, that type of query provide MS Access. Let us now more. A select query retrieve data from one or more table and display the record set in a data sheet. Okay, so you can also use a select query to group the data and to calculate the sum, count the average and other type of total. Okay, now a parameter query is a type of select query. that will prompt you for input before it runs. Okay, the query then used your input as a criteria that control the result. जो हमारे result को क्या करती है, control करती है. For example, you can design it to be promote for two data dates. Means आपने two dates के promote किए, access will then retrieve all data with value between the two specific dates. Means जो आपने specify किए date, उन्हीं का data आपको show होगा. Now setting a relationship between the table. Means how can we set the relationship between the table? Relationship are the link that associated a field in one table with the same field in the another tables. Means एक field हमें common रखना होगा इसमें relationship set करने के लिए. In essence you can store data in multiple tables. आप multiple data table बना सकते हो store करने के लिए data. It bring that the information you need to define relationship between the table. Once you have defined the relationship between the table, data from both the tables can be used by query, form or report. A relationship works by matching a field with the same name of both tables. In the most case, these matching fields are the primary key. Means जो हमारी primary key हम होती है वो uniquely होती है, जो define की जाती है. Identify is record in a table and foreign key is another tables. A foreign key is a value in one table that must match with the primary key of another table. To create a relationship, make two table. मीन्स रिलेशनशिप के लिए हमें टू टेबल क्रिएट करनी पड़ेगी. नेम द स्टूडेंट दैट होल्ड द इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द स्टूडेंट सच एज देयर रोल नंबर, फादर नेम, क्लास, एड्रेस एंड सिटी. वी मेक दैट टाइप ऑफ कॉलम्स इन द टेबल एंड अदर विद द नेम मार्क्स दैट होल्ड द इन्फॉर्मेशन. मीन्स हमें जो दूसरी टेबल बनाई है वो मार्क्स की टेबल बनाई है जिसमें हमें सेम कॉलम ही लिखे हैं, जिसमें रोल नंबर हमें यूनिक रखा है. ओपन वन of them the data view. Means उसको एक को हमने data view में open किया है. Click on data base tool tab, select the relationship button. You see in the screen from the relationship group the show table dialog box will be appear. Select the required table and click on add button. Now the select टेबल विल बी अपियर. जो आपने सेलेक्ट किया था वही टेबल अपियर हो जाएगा इन द ऑब्जेक्ट रिलेशनशिप विंडो. लाइक वाइज एड अनदर टेबल ऑफ टू द रिलेशनशिप विंडो. नेक्स्ट टेबल ऑल्सो यू एड. यू कैन एक्टिवेट द क्वेरी टैब इफ योर रिलेशनशिप आर बेस्ड ऑन क्वेरी और एक्टिवेट बोथ टैब इफ रिलेशनशिप आर बेस्ड ऑन द बोथ टेबल आर एंड क्वेरीज. ओके, क्लिक ऑन द क्लोज बटन. फिर उसके बाद क्या करना है, क्लोज बटन क्लिक कर देना है एंड शो द डायलॉग बॉक्स. ड्रैग द प्राइमरी की. होप सो यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस टॉपिक. थैंक यू.